Boom. Yeah. Whoa. Those are the scales, called Khonsu. When we die, the goddess Ma'at weighs our hearts on them, against her white feather.
I remember this. If our hearts appear in light, we walk in the field of reeds.
Very good. You were listening. The scales measure truth and justice, which is why Magi pursue these two things above all others.
Wait a minute. Time is up. That is Horus, the Falcon, the Great Black One, God of the sky. The sun is his right eye, and the moon is his left eye. Forever he flies across the heavens, making night and day.
The Eye of Horus is what the Magi wear?
Yes, Remu.
And the Pharaoh is Horus, right?
Yes, my son. The Pharaoh is Horus in life and Osiris in death. That is why the Pharaoh rules not only Egypt, but the whole world. Only a true Pharaoh, though.